on Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson. The Magia are turning the streets of Manhattan into a gang war. Why, you ask? Because nobody... Listen to me when they had the chance. If we just cleaned up the city, returned to our collective senses, and run Spider-Man out of town, not necessarily in that order, then a psychopathic crime boss wouldn't be wrecking New York in some misguided pursuit of that same goal. Look, Hammerhead's impulse to take us back to a simpler time before any of us had heard of web shooters isn't... wrong, but his methods are obscene. Attacking the police, terrifying citizens, the man gives simpler times a bad name. Like this infernal sodium-free beverage I'm being forced by the medical establishment to drink for my health.
My bad.
Give soda a bad name. Meanwhile, where's our city's so-called savior, Spider-Man, in all this? I need to lay down.
Seems like Hammerhead's thugs have found one of their
Spider-Man! You come for some action too?
Hey, fellas, miss me? Okay, no worries. From the cops back when they thought
this is a public road.
Hammerhead thugs, hide thee hither. That's too classy for you. Hammerhead goons, time to get acquainted with justice. That's what I'm calling my webs today. Justice.
We're gonna pound your face in.
Hammerhead goons always have sweet rides!
Somebody call Sam, they got a pest problem! We brought enough firepower to exterminate any bug! Yeah.
Bayonet's men are the worst threat to this city since the smell of garbage cans in August.
Backup requested for a Maggia witness escort in progress. Location is Firehouse on the west side.
Those cops are moving a Hammerhead witness. I should follow just in case.
How'd Hammerhead find our safe house?
I don't even want to think about it. Let's just focus on keeping this witness safe.
Yeah, yeah. You got it.
All right, boys.
The
show on the road.
You asked for it! Okay, now I'm just showing off. Don't want to let that Hammerhead witness out of my sight. Convoy to make sure nothing happens to it. Don't you ever get tired of losing? I feel like after a while I'd really get tired of losing. Maybe it's just me.
Stay out of our business.
Thanks, Fireman. Let's take from here.
Glad we were able to keep that witness safe.
Friends, our streets are safer than ever. Thanks to the tireless efforts of the swinging spectacle, Spider-Man.
Oh, just kidding! Our streets are actually in more literal danger than they've ever been because it seems like someone made Hammerhead's idiot men resort to digging up roads in the middle of rush hour! It's clear that the only way crime boss Hammerhead thinks he can get people to listen to his pleas for a return to decency is by actually razing this city to the ground.
Hey guys! Things have gotten pretty bad in my comment section lately, so my amazing fans are heading out to the streets to track down all the haters!
Amazing fans, unhinged escaped inmates. Potato, potato. I better make sure nobody gets hurt. I can do better.
People need to love you or hate you, SM. They can't feel dead about you.
Hey, my first camera. I got the... I should have recorded this! Hammerhead sure inspires dedication in his troops, even after he's out of the picture. stopping this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out. Like a street side interrogation down there.
Just...
Better check it out.
You were just... Of course Spider-Man's gotta show up. The one time I'm on the hit.
Hey, fellas, miss me? Okay, no more immediate danger. No way am I gonna let Hammerhead's goons get away with executing people in the streets. Let's see how you do against someone who isn't tied up.
I'll break your friggin' jaw!
That's right, Spidey! You show up!
Stop trying to kill everybody.
A syndicate of crime.
Hey, I followed up on that license plate. It's registered to a storage company. Okay, first things first. Look around, see if the boy is being held here. And if he is, get him out safely. What do I do if the kid looks like Peter? Stop, MJ, just stop. This guy looks like he needs a nap.
Gotta try that new pizza place. What was it, the Eddie's?
What's that? Sheets of counterfeit bills. Looks like Hammerhead's got a new hobby.
Stewie! Give me a hand with this. It's heavier than your mother.
You crazy? Can't be lifting that. You know about my sciatica.
Yo, Mikey! Help me out, will ya? Stewie's got a terminal case of being a wuss.
Could have sworn.
I guess I overreacted.
There's no one here.
I didn't imagine that.
Something's open.
All that stuff about Hammerhead cracking guys' skulls. It's just hype, right?
Do your job, and you'll never find out.
That's a lot of cash. Looks counterfeit. No sign of the boy here. Weird as the idea of Pete being a dad is to me. Can't imagine what it's like for him. But I bet he'd be a good one.
Somebody there?
Should get a picture of that guy. Might help build a case. I'll see if my contacts on the force can positively Okay, got all the shipping company data, which will hopefully tell us where they're keeping her son. I'll look through it later. But now, gotta get out of here. Quietly.
Hey, is it true Hammerhead got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot it. After that, he got the plate put in.
Maybe I can cool him off.
Ah! What a mess!
Who's gonna clean it up?
You.
Me? How about you?
How about no?
How about both of us?
I think I've outstayed my welcome. Better get out of here. Fast.
Okay, everybody, huddle up. We gotta talk about this situation.
You think the Costas are gonna be a problem?
Any problem they cause, Hammerhead can make one a lot bigger and bloodier.
Okay, my boy.
Hey, I need your help. I'll send you the location.
Felicia? What's going on? Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over? And here I am, rushing on over.
Officers are actively pursuing a suspected Magia vehicle. Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
To hear it.
But I still want to stay active, so I tried out for the basketball team. That's okay, right?
Yeah. Just be careful.
a room-sized, impenetrable vault to store his most high-value items.
Like a kidnapped kid? Any indication where the vault is?
No details yet, but I've got more books to go through.
Keep looking! Hey, MJ. Did you get any good info from that laptop?
I'm still decrypting the data. Should have something soon.
Good. In the meantime, we've got another lead. We think Hammerhead's keeping her son in a vault, but we don't know where the vault is.
Once I crack these files, maybe we can combine my chocolate with your peanut butter. Do not make a saucy joke out of that.
It's hard to resist a setup like that, but I'll hold the sauce. Thanks, MJ. Let me know what you find. Okay, it's the time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city. More car bombs.
Yeah.
Better send in a spider bot. Spider-Bot's active. Should be tracking the other bombs. Got one. And I'm back. Like I was saying. Yeah. Just be careful. Keep it believable. Don't do anything too flashy.
Like what?
Well, no dunking, obviously.
Oh, right. Of course.
Miles?
It was just once, and the dude was talking trash. It was so perfect, I wish you'd have been there.
Miles?
I won't do it again. I promise. As long as you agree to start training me.
Let me think about it.
Cool. Okay, homework time. Gotta go.
Gonna blow. Have to hurry. Got it. Now for the last one.
Peter, I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? Found a record of it being delivered to a shipyard near Hell's Kitchen.
That's gotta be where the boy is. Thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something.
Hopefully your son. I'm sending you an address. Meet me there.
All units.
Prince. Report of a civilian being harassed by Magia. Reported location is near Midtown North. Over.
I think I'm close to one of those stolen paintings. MJ nailed it. If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly. A lot of guys guarding this place. It won't be easy.
We're just kicked out from the boss. Use anything that moves. Spider-Man, the cat, pigeons, anything.
My pleasure. Nobody's messing with us today.
Damn right.
Nap time.
How about that guy? Okay.
Somebody give me a hand.
Split those guys up.
Good one.
We should team up more often. Good one. Let's keep it going. You're so good at that. This guy? Hang on a sec. Go.
Hey, you ain't fooling nobody.
Just come out of here.
Heads up! It's
literally didn't see that coming.
Oh, I like watching a man work.
A lot of guys guarding this place. This won't be easy.
Word just came down from the boss. Shoot anything that moves. Spider-Man, cat, pigeons, anything.
How about that guy? Hang on a sec.
What the hell is that?
Shh. You're so good at that.
Hey, get over here!
Hey.
Looks like about 9 guys left.
One per life.
Let's not mess this up.
Somebody there?
Not yet. Nighty night.
I might be able to split them up. Nighty night.
Still using that technique? Going in. Just a few left.
Need a hand here.
Just give the word, Spider.
Okay. I didn't imagine that.
Two of them, two of us. Need a better position. Patience, Spider. This guy is ripe for the picking. That's all of them.
Should check out those shipping containers. Some of the containers have air vents. Pianos. That's random. But no kid. On to the next one. Building supplies. And no kid. Just a bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Hammerhead thugs and stable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for. Never touches the ground. Another Sable APC. Felicia, where are you? Felicia, are you hurt? APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable?
Don't let him pick off any more of us!
Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Whoa, that was close. Sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do. Welcome to the air show.
Out of the way!
And that's it. Gonna be sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. I need to find Felicia. Felicia! The vault! If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast!
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are, and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you, and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice, it's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming. Gotta move. Come on! Hold on, Felicia. Felicia!
Wow. And they still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible. One of Hardy's old stashes is around here. Another painting, Detective. Hardy sure found some clever hiding places.
He was one hell of a second story man.
Obviously. So how'd you catch? catch him.
I'd like to say solid police work, but the more I look at him, the more I think he let himself get caught.
To get away from the Magia? He must have known they could get to him in prison.
Sure. But the best way to protect his daughter was to take himself off the board.
And it ended up being more permanent than he planned. Got a hostage in that car truck.
Spider-Man, take him out!
Shouldn't you guys be trading baseball cards instead of tied-up citizens?
Gotta save the victim in the trunk.
Thank you. I think I had my first heart attack.
Glad we got you out of there. Stay safe.